All right, now fans will get their first look at new quarterback Matt Castle in a Chiefs uniform at Arrowhead tomorrow night. But, Saturday night, excuse me. But we can show you that tonight, thanks to the new Madden 2010 game. I joined the hardcore fans who lined up at midnight to get my hands on this year's game. And I'm going to go ahead and take you through a little rendition, a little show and tell, if you will. Again, there is Matt Castle, number 7. We're already in front, by the way. We're up 7-3 on Houston. I got Dwayne Bowe lined up right, and we're going to go ahead and try to get it to my playmaker. Across the middle, and... Yes, not exactly the result that I was hoping for, indeed. Now, if you are a big fan of this game, the Chiefs, well, they're a team ranking of 69, so that's, not all that good. That's fifth worst on that list. The Patriots, by the way, they're a 93 out of 100, so that's the best you can do. By the way, yes, I do frequently play this game quite often. 3 million copies sold last year in the first 2 months alone, so this game obviously growing in popularity. I'm sure that that number is going to exceed that this year. Kelly, back over to you.
I don't know a whole lot about the game, but when I heard you were standing in line at midnight, I had a feeling you were pretty serious about this.
Electronic athlete is what I like to call myself.
Oh, well, you're very good at it. I was impressed, even if you didn't get the outcome you wanted. Thank you, Nick.